Hey guys, welcome to Redbeard RC. Today I'm going to have a quick run of my Team Associated T4 Stadium truck. This run was inspired by Jeremy over at Hey Dad RC. He had his low C double X4 out for a run and made me kind of have a hankering to run an old school stadium truck. Not that the T4 is that old school, but I think, if I'm not mistaken, Associated is up to a T6.1 now, so it's been a few revisions later. This truck is running a 17.5 censored Speed Passion brushless motor. Certainly not all that powerful, pretty mild even by stock class standards. Also running a Hobbywing Quicrun BL60 censored setup. 2S lipo, I believe it's running a Tactic servo. And calibers are on the rear, and some mini pins are up front. So, I'm going to give it a quick rip, run a few laps, and see what she'll do. Like I said, it's a pretty mild setup. If I had to guess, it probably tops out in the low to mid 20 mile an hour range. I'm guessing maybe 23 to 25. Runs nice and smooth. These old Associated trucks always had nice suspension. Definitely track tuned. Still makes for a pretty good basher. I'm gonna add an RPM wide front bumper to it for a little extra protection. Haven't had the truck all that long. I've probably got maybe half a dozen runs on it since I've owned it. And so far it's been pretty good. The motor does tend to get a little bit warm after maybe 15 hard minutes of running. I can make that jump if I get a real nice long run at it. But I've learned that I end up casing it more often than not if I don't get a full run. Now there you have it guys, a short run on my Team Associated T4 Stadium truck. I'd like to give another shout out to Jeremy over at Hey Dad RC for the inspiration. These old stadium trucks sure are a lot of fun to run. And although this one doesn't have a tremendous amount of power, I find it's just right for something like this. You know, I like the 17.5 motors. They tend to give you just enough power to get around in an area like this. But it also makes you stay sharp on your driving, because you really have to push the truck to clear the jumps and squeeze every ounce of performance you can out of it, since there's not a whole lot there to begin with. Anyway, I appreciate you guys watching. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, and I'll catch you next time.